We could do some quick training.
I'm going to replace him with Connelly over here.
Hello.
We found these guys. They like trains.
Train hobos.
So probably about 5 hours, 6 hours maybe.
Yeah.
I know someone who goes up there and I guess comes back to Orange Empire to volunteer. Ken?
Yeah, Ken. He's in like...
Oh, wow.
He comes out to Orange sometime, does he? Because he's in charge of the Chloe program?
Yeah, the Chloe and the Emma Nevada program. He's a nice guy. Very nice guy. He came here when we reopened the railroad.
I know. And, we were here. That was cool.
He's very genuine.
How does he come that far and he's okay with it, though? I mean, so far, I wish we could go out there as often as he comes down here.
Yeah. Private helicopter. Well,
private helicopter. That's the
only way to get around.
Private train.
Have you guys been up there?
I only have a drone.
That'll work. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Four propellers. Blaring.
And it has the HD camera on it?
Yeah, so it can film my demise. Yeah. Okay. That'll do it.
GoPro. Right?
GoPro, yeah. I'm not professional, though. It would be like go amateur.
Go,
yeah. That's literally my...
Go.
Yeah, go. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
All right. We're ready, too. Here we go.
Someone on the back of the train,
yeah.
Just to, because we're gonna go really far back.
Okay.
All right. Thank you. How come all the fun, exciting stuff happens when you guys are on? I think there's some correlation here.
What happened?
You You did that on purpose, huh? It was me?
No, I said he did.
Oh, he did? Oh.
Yeah, put the blame on me.
We have a guy that we blame for everything. I'm gonna blame him.
I usually blame him when it's just me and him.
Alright, here we go.
Look,
we're gonna back up to the platform, guys, and then you're gonna have to step off real quick while Marie lights the local event.
Oh, okay.
You can film the whole thing.
Alright.
Thank you.
around the 70s, I don't think that have these big hips.
Right? I don't know the struggle.
They were all your size back then.
I've always been narrow. My dainty frame.
That's a good thing.
Like having a dainty frame?
So dainty.
I'm so delicate. I think you guys got to see the lily bell when you were out there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah? I've seen pictures of it now.